extremely important, because there are many people, whether Muslims or non-Muslims, in which that they think having salvation or having being saved from the hellfire and the hereafter is by pure faith or by pure hope. And it does not work that way, my dear friends, brothers and sisters. Yes, having Iman, it's really a start. Because thing is, you know, what is Iman in our religion? What is Iman in our religion? هو الاعتقاد بالقلب والإقرار باللسان والجوارح. The real faith in our religion is not just saying, Wallahi akhi, I have faith in my heart. It doesn't work that way. Having faith, and you say it with your tongue, and your senses would implement it. Saying that, oh Allah, I am commit many sins, but Wallahi, I have faith on you that of your mercy. It does not work that way. Oh Allah, I'm not going to wear the hijab, but oh Allah, I have hope in your mercy in the hereafter. It doesn't work that way. Oh Allah, I'm going to commit zina, I'm going to steal, I'm going to lie, I'm going to sell the haram, but you know what? I do all of these things because one day I have hope of your mercy, oh Allah. It doesn't work that way either. Because if you have true raja, a true hope of the mercy of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, when you commit a mistake and you go back, and you go back to Him, and you reverse your mistake, and you do good, and then you hope on the mercy of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, this is indeed good.